decision.
Governor Scott Walker is preparing for the holidays by talking about his first tumultuous year in office.
He's facing the almost certainty of a recall election. But new tonight, Governor Walker tells our Nick Bohr he's confident he's done the right things for the state of Wisconsin.
And Terry, Governor Walker says he's humble enough to realize his four-year term could be abbreviated if his critics are able to recall him next year. Even still, he believes the state is on the right course as he prepares for an almost inevitable recall election to come. But obviously, the recall is underway, this process. You would, I'm sure, argue that 11 months isn't enough time for you to make your case, but do you feel like done enough at this point to...
Oh, no, we got a long ways to go, but I would... I think it is worth underlining the point that for those who oppose us, their policies are essentially the ones that were in place before when we lost 150,000 jobs. So it's not just a matter of us, whether we're on path to gain 250,000 jobs or not, 250,000 jobs. We've had a net gain of jobs this year.
Aside from the jobs issue, what do you see yourself campaigning on specifically?
Well, we're going to talk about, do you want to go forward or do you want to go backwards? You look at jobs, the budget, and reform in general are things that we've done well but still need to do more on. You look in contrast, you know, before this, we had billion-dollar budget deficits, we had double-digit tax increases, and we had record job loss in the past several years. We've turned that around.